Well, voters are going to hit the polls tomorrow for the Alabama House District 104 runoff race. Susan Hightower and Margie Wilcox looking to take the seat left by Jim Barton. During the primary, Hightower grabbed 42% of the vote. Wilcox collected 32%. The winner of that race tomorrow will face Democrat Stephen Carr in the general election coming up on January 28th.